Oh, yeah, look at that right there.
I know. This caught on fire. Oops. Maybe. This is weird. Huh?
So it's around. This is pretty cool. I can mark to see what this is. This one's roughing into the plant where they got the material rubbing it down.
I would guess, yeah. Where they shipped it out from. Makes sense. I think this is where they started the process on this end and finished it on the other end. Those are the, yeah, those are the casts. Those are cup casts.
Wow.
And there's the handle casts, like little handles. Coffee cup mug handles.
I wonder what these big black ones are.
Ooh, the big black ones.
Those are four.
Is it concrete or cement? Yeah. No, no. This is heavy. Wait, this. You know, that almost feels like cast iron. Almost. Their kiln broke. What? So these would have had to go in the molds for the bowls or the plates, I'm thinking. Whole kiln broke. Man. I said their kiln broke. their ovens. I gotta do it. 1 second. Oh, there's another one. Sorry guys, that might have been a little sketchy there. I think somebody... What are these guys? I know I had my camera all jacked up there. I gotta put in the machine. Naomi has to climb the stairs. part of it too over there. I said, is that part of it too over there? Trying to bust my butt again, guys. Seriously? Oh, it ain't. It's even made of wood. You make way too much noise. True. I hear music. Either we're close to the road or another building that's not abandoned. Oh dear. Lot of holes. For day, guys, we're gonna learn the letter E. E is for egg.